One's a scary in his way or no way, totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking or breathing how he didn't want you to. So step out the queue, he makes examples of you. And there's no way you can say behind the gold room to the bit where you play. And you realise then that it's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in a line. And you can swap jumpers and make another move. It's still in your brain, you've got something to prove to all the smirky faces and the boys in black. Why can't they be pleasant? Why can't they have a laugh?
Mm-hmm.